approach to pet health care to Arizona. And here to tell us more is Dr. Robyn Jaynes and Erin Turgeson with Exceptional Pets. It's great to have you here, ladies.
Thank you. We're great. We're excited to be here.
So, Dr. Jaynes, if I may start with you, how has veterinary care and I guess just the general term health care changed in the past decade for pets and humans?
Well, I think they both change so rapidly because we learn new things every day. So it's constantly changing. What we're recommending is constantly changing. I think now there's a big emphasis on preventative care. We know how important it is. We know in people, keeping a good weight, keeping your, you know, your stuff in check is important. And it's the same in our pets.
That's very true. Now, I always am confused as to when I actually take that extra step and take my dog Daisy to the vet. How do you know when to take him in?
Yeah, well, there's a lot of different reasons to take them in, so that is kind of confusing. I always recommend, you know, wellness checkups every year on adult dogs. When they're a puppy, they probably will go 4 to 6 times before they reach adulthood, and that's normal with a puppy. They're growing and changing. But once they get to adulthood, it's generally once a year. And then as they transition into that senior part of their lifestyle, I recommend going every 6 months.
Okay, now I understand that Exceptional Pets, you offer other types of healthcare, even emergency veterinary. Is that correct?
Well, we have emergency services coming soon, okay. So we're working on that part. But we really wanted to provide that whole well-rounded veterinary care. So we wanted to make sure we had the day-to-day, the preventative stuff, as well as when your pet gets sick. And I think in veterinary medicine, we have a big void in the, it's an emergency, but it's not like life or death. And
sure.
So, you know, you want to be able to provide those services to your customers and so that they don't feel like they have to wait till the next day, but without having it be, you know, overwhelming for them to go to an emergency facility.
And that's great too, because I mean, pets, they're like other family members. So it's like if they are having some type of emergency, you need to know where to go. I know you brought your dog Scooby with you.
Yeah, this is Scooby.
And my dog Daisy, she's a little nervous, I think, going anywhere new. Do you have any advice for pet owners out there to help make, you know, veterinary visits a little less jittery?
Absolutely. Anything they do for the first time, like Scooby coming here for the first time, is going to be a little nerve-wracking. But, you know, the more you take them, the more they get used to it. And the benefit of going to a vet that's inside a store is pets tend to like to go to the store. They get treats, they get attention. And so now that the vet is part of that, it really kind of helps ease that, I guess, first nerves. So I think that helps. And the more you take them when they're a puppy, take them everywhere. Take them anywhere you go so that they get used to it, make it a positive experience. And then they'll, you know, they'll come around and they'll start to realize it's not always something bad.
Sure, so, yeah, it's very good tips. Now, Erin, tell us, how does Exceptional Pets make the experience really exceptional?
Exceptional Pets is really excited to come to the Valley and launch the company here because the approach is really treating our pets like family, like we touched on, and taking a bit of a more concierge approach. People like the convenience of having the veterinary expertise, along with daycare and boarding options and beautiful luxury suites. We also offer a pet salon that you know, people can come into and at their convenience. And we have self-wash stations, and we also have retail products, so people can shop at the same place that they're getting their expert veterinary care. And we're very excited to be opening our first location in Mesa this coming week. And we have a grand opening planned October 19th and 20th in Mesa.
So exciting. And you actually have a special offer just for our viewers, right?
Absolutely. So just for our viewers, we're offering a $25 initial wellness exam on our veterinary side of the business, which is a huge discount, a huge benefit. So if you have a new pet you've added to your family or a pet that maybe just is overdue for their exam, this is a great offer to get you under their care.
Thank you so much. It's so good to know how to take care of our furry family members. So if you want more information on Exceptional Pets, you can log on to their website, exceptionalpets247.com.